January 2017. My plan was to spend 2 months in Ladakh capturing time-lapse videos of midwinter landscapes. But to my surprise, the landscape I saw in January was no different than the landscape in October or November. Sure, it was cold in Leh, but there was no hint of snow anywhere in the mountains. Everyone was blaming global warming for this and said this was the driest winter they've seen in Ladakh for many, many years. To my surprise, a week later, we had the first snowfall in Leh. Then a few days later, another snowfall came, and then it started snowing regularly. In fact, we had the best snowfall in Ladakh for the last maybe 8 years, so everyone was pretty happy. And I was happy as well because I was going to get a very white winter in Ladakh this time for all my time-lapse videos. The snow does not stay very long in Leh. Most of it melts a couple of hours after the snowfall. The local people say it is because of the high density of people and vehicles around Leh. But whatever the reason, it's Leh is not ideal to capture the winter time-lapse sequences I wanted. So every day I would travel to different village around Leh to capture the winter scenery there. So I use the local shared taxis to get around to these villages. Sometimes I have to change like 2-3 taxis to get to the village I wanted to go. It was not efficient, but it was okay. I managed to get where I wanted to go. Getting to these villages was not the issue, but getting back usually was. The best light for photography is during the sunset, actually before, during and after the sunset. So I like to stay as late as possible for my time-lapse videos. But then getting a shared taxi to Leh in the evening is almost impossible. So there were days when I used to walk like 10, maybe even 15 kilometers at night to get a ride to Leh. It was difficult, but it was all worth it in the end.